The tea trolley used to be a British institution. Every office had one. Everybody enjoyed a cup of tea, a snack. 11 o'clock and 4 o'clock again in the afternoon. Unfortunately, it's gone. Well, I'm here to bring it back. I want everybody to take a break at 11 o'clock and again at 4 o'clock in the afternoon. Keep energy levels up, enjoy a cup of tea and have a snack.
So do you think it's important to have a snack at 11 a.m?
Yeah, that's the time that you kind of you lose your concentration and everything, isn't it?
Definitely, especially in this kind of office environment as well. You know, it keeps it, it's like brain food.
Yes, very important.
It builds up your energy.
Yeah, keeps you going at work.
I think it's very tasty. It tastes like a great kind of mid-morning snack, good breakfast. It tastes quite healthy, you know. It doesn't taste like you're eating, just stuffing yourself with normal cakes. It's really nice.
It gets to a certain time in the afternoon and you just hit a brick wall and can't go any further. It's, you know, 3:30, you just really can't concentrate anymore. And if you don't eat anything by about 4 o'clock, then you might as well just write off the rest of the afternoon.
I think sometimes you don't want a piece of fruit, you want something a little bit heavier, and this is perfect.
Free bar!
It was really nice actually. I'm quite surprised how much I liked it.
Yeah, thank you.
I would estimate, given that Nutri-Grain's been in existence about 3 years, 3 years, 365, I'd estimate that I've probably eaten about 3,500 Nutri-Grain over the last 3 years. It just tastes of Nutri-Grainy goodness. And blueberries, if it's blueberry. The raisins don't.
I like the chocolate chippy one because it did taste quite chocolatey, which, you know, every girl needs a bit of chocolate in her life.
It's an excuse to have some chocolate, isn't it?
If, like me, you want to bring back the tea trolley, all you've got to do is visit the Nutri-Grain website. Get involved, get your mates involved, get your bosses involved, and sign up to the petition today.